touch you.
Say something. One, two, three, four. Testing.
I can talk. I can talk. I can actually, factually talk. Isn't it great that I articulate? Isn't it grand that you can understand? I don't grunt, I don't point, I don't even squeak or squawk. When I wanna say a something, I open up and talk. I can talk, I can talk, 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 I can talk. I pop with perspicacity, I'm loaded with loquacity, my vocalized verbacity is tops. Semantically, each bit of me's the verbalized epitome, my plethory of pattern never stops. Isn't it great that I articulate? Isn't it grand that you can understand? I don't walk, I don't eat, I don't even squeak or squawk. When I wanna say a something, I open up and talk. I can talk, I can talk, 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 I can talk. It's wondrous and mystical, I'm hardly egotistical because of this linguistical aplomb. But speaking quite pragmatically, my self-esteem emphatically, dramatically improved since I was dumb. Isn't it great that I articulate? Isn't it grand that you can understand? I don't honk, I don't eat, I don't even squeak or squawk. When I wanna say a something, I open up and talk. I can talk, 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 I can.
Why don't you keep it down?
I can talk!
Jiminy Crickets.
I can talk. I can talk. I can talk! Oh boy, I can talk! Hooray! Hooray! Lazy.
Do you have to keep reminding me?
Sorry.